Welcome back. Fox 8 News in the morning. Got a question for you. Do you eat cornbread with your chili? Then if you do, you're going to love this chili cornbread salad.
You know, honestly, there's not chili in it, but what there is in it is green chilies. You know, the little green, the little four ounce can of green chilies.
Yes, yes.
I'm stumbling over my words because
that's okay.
This cornbread salad is a commitment.
It's a commitment.
It's a commitment.
It doesn't look like an easy recipe.
Well, no, here's the thing. And I tell this to my girlfriends who don't adore the kitchen. Mm-hmm. It's not that it's hard. It's just going to take time.
It takes time because you had to cut up all those tomatoes and I mean
it just
that was
takes
a,
time. Yeah. And okay, there's important things I want to talk about.
Yes, ma'am.
So let's hurry.
Okay.
This right here.
Yes, it's a knife.
Now you might say
it's
to yourself,
an interesting knife.
Yes, you might say to yourself, there is no need
that
for
looks
that.
Looks like a weapon.
I don't need that. You do need this. This is they sell these at Wanacree Cheese. They have a great knife
now,
display
what's,
there.
What's so special?
But this is a tomato knife.
Oh, for
so
tomatoes.
So see the deep serrated blade there.
Yes, ma'am,
that is going to just cut your tomatoes like nobody's business.
All right.
Okay. So get a tomato knife.
Got
will you
it.
Do
Got
yourself a favor.
Will you get it again?
Wanacree Cheese.
That's what
you
I thought
know
you said.
Where
that's,
the donuts come from.
Oh gosh.
There you go.
I just wanted you to say it again.
There's
All right. Now what's this?
There's your donuts over there.
Thank
okay.
You.
This is a mixture of mayonnaise, sour cream, fresh parsley, and you know what?
You know what? It looks like a chip dip.
It's good old-fashioned ranch dressing,
oh.
You know, just a packet of that, okay? So we're going to layer this.
Layer it, okay. Now, this thing is in layers, no doubt.
It's in layers. Now, we're going to talk about my mistake last night. By the time that I did supper, I did a wonderful venison stew for
oh my
supper.
Gosh.
We're going to do that one day here.
Your son must be home from college.
Yes,
yeah,
you
must
know
be.
He
oh, yeah, because he's going to make it so he doesn't want to go back to school.
So we're going to just, it's going to be a little messy.
Mm-hmm.
We're just going to spread this kind of like frosting.
I'm just going to look at you.
Here's the part about being, they call me a country chef here.
That's what I was going to say that.
They call me country chef.
Right.
And the reason
why
is
do they call you country chef?
Because I'm from the country, and I'm a chef that's been trained by my mother in the country, okay? So I do a lot of bacon and a lot of butter and
okay.
a lot of things
yeah.
that
All
are,
the good stuff.
Are really
the
family
comfort
friendly.
Food.
Yes, okay.
Yes, okay.
So when I went to layer this last night, by the time I was done with supper and the dishes and mm-hmm. fighting with the children.
Did you have to shuck that?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, this is Wanacree Cheese's corn.
Okay,
so,
then.
So I started to layer this, and
okay.
we were in conversation, and I got distracted. And I didn't, you should do half of everything. So half of the cornbread, half of the pinto beans, half of the dressing. I didn't do that. I did all of
you
the
You went
corn.
All the way.
I did.
That's okay.
And then halfway through,
we'll eat it. Don't
I
worry.
Realized, and here's the thing.
What?
I have friends that would say, I've messed up. I need to just get rid of the whole thing. No, you don't.
You can always
This
recoup.
Is layered.
Layer it out.
It's just layered,
yes,
okay?
Ma'am. Okay.
So then we're going to do.
So that's the third layer.
And it doesn't have to be in perfect order.
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, it can go in different order. Just make sure your veggies are in there, right?
Yes.
And then I like to mix my peppers. So I have half orange, half
that
green.
That makes it look good.
Okay, now you can come around me here.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
There's a serving spoon.
Yes, yes.
And you got to get.
Where's
gotta,
the serving spoon?
Right there.
Oh, this big one
yeah.
here?
Yeah.
This
I
is an interesting spoon.
Lake. No, get the bigger one.
Oh, you want the huge
and listen,
one.
And listen, I've been talking to the band,
yes.
and they're going to have some chili cornbread salad after
Absolutely.
It's all over
Let's
with.
Let's do it.
Actually, one of the guys is like, how much is this going to cost me? I'm like,
oh,
nothing. It's free.
No.
Okay, so grab this.
Mm-hmm.
And
oh,
dig
so
down
in other
there.
Words, you want me to eat.
I want you, to eat that.
Oh, hey,
so I'm going to go green onions.
Is this warm, or should I just?
Keep going. Green onions. And then I've got, okay, another thing I didn't want to miss. There's nothing better than when you
I
go
hear
to
pitter patter of little feet.
I know, right? There's nothing better than when you go to do a recipe.
Yes, ma'am.
And you go to your favorite place, which you know is Wanacree Cheese.
Who's behind
and
me?
And they have bacon on
wow.
sale. So they have bacon on sale this week.
Oh.
So I got two packs for $7. And,
oh, yum.
And you're going to use a whole pound, Wayne.
Of bacon?
You're hearing me? A whole pound.
I'm hearing you. Can you
now,
use
now?
Here's my question. Is this supposed to be cold like a salad?
Yes,
okay, that's
because that's been in the refrigerator. That's been overnight.
Okay.
It's
Thank
better
you.
If it's
I made you
overnight.
One. Thank you.
And then we've got half the bacon.
Oh, we got a mango.
So your last thing on the layer is the bacon.
With the bacon.
So we've got a pound. We got a pound of bacon.
So after you're done, you just put it in the refrigerator.
Yes. Mm. Don't tell me in a recipe
yes.
to put 8 or 10 slices of bacon. Give me the whole pound of bacon, people.
And then throw another
right.
pound in.
Right.
Oh. I mean, why not?
Right.
This is very good.
Right. And especially if you want to make this, you know,
oh,
if this
man.
Is like your meal, this is your anchor of your meal.
This could be
have
the meal.
Have a protein with it. You know, have a smoked pork chop or a steak or
audio just got in my ear. They said they're drooling.
Yeah. I'm so glad they're drooling. Listen, I always know when it's a hit, when all of the newsroom folks come out afterwards.
They come out of the...
That and when you and Sissy are following the display table is rolling and you guys are following it. I'm like, okay.
Slow that table down.
We did good. We did good.
So now I'm just going to let Wayne.
Yes, ma'am.
You're going to make this, right, for your anniversary or that next get together.
You have someone's
Valentine's Day
next month.
Okay,
Wayne.
So I'm starting over again. Wayne. Right? You see this? What? I'm going cornbread, pinto beans, dressing.
So you just keep piling it on.
And you do two layers, finish it up with bacon and cheese, and you got it made. Box8.com.
Thank you.
Recipe box.
Awesome.
Done.
It's on there. All right. Thank you.